What's up, YouTube family? This is John Hitchcock with the Juice Review and a hardware review. The hardware I'm reviewing is the horiziontech artic v12. It is a 300 watt tank. I'm using it on my box. Might help if I turn my box on. This tank has great clouds, great production, and great taste. It's easy to use, easy to install the coils, nice. It's got a clean taste. It comes with two coils, extra glass, and it's easy to disassemble and assemble. It's just three pieces. I haven't tried this tank at maximum power yet, but I've tried it at, because right now I'm at, taking up 80% on my box. Look at those clouds. Great clouds, great flavor. Alright, now we're going to talk about this juice. This juice is by some liquid.com. It is called kiwi. This juice is not my cup of tea, guys. I'm sorry. It's tart, tangy, with a little hint of sweetness. It leaves a tangy aftertaste in my mouth. So, I mean, if you like sour or you like tangy and tart, you'll love this juice kiwi. It's not my cup of tea, though. I like custards, pies, blueberries. I like mocha vapes. Some people don't like mocha vapes. But for a great vape, I mean, it does have great flavor. It does make good clouds. It's just me, in particular, I can't get past the taste. I'm not a big kiwi fan in fruits, but it would go good with a strawberry, banana, pineapple, fruit salad. It's a decent juice for people that like tart juice. I'm just not a tart juice type of person. With that being said, guys, smoking is dead. Vaping is now. Vape on and peace out.